Captain Hannah here, and today I'm playing Ark Survival Evolved again, and this time I'm being joined by Fitbit. Don't touch the
thing. Hello.
Give us your hand.
Hello. Better. Just saw fingers. Oh. Right, let's not go over there.
I'm
because that's where you die.
It's night time as well.
I know.
And we're in the swamp.
Don't even say anything about what happened before. I drank swamp water. Who would drink swamp water?
Oh no. I swear I just saw a crocodile.
Well, if so, we're dead pretty much. Uh oh.
It's something.
It's after you.
It's a crocodile. Oh, Sarkis.
Well, yeah, that's that is a crocodile. Uh oh. I just got killed by the thing that leaps at you. Caprosuchus. Okay. We are hopefully not going to be in the dark too long.
Yeah.
Sorry, I was just being weird.
I was so confused then. I thought there was like a snake on your screen, but it was myself. I'm close to leveling up.
Leveling up. Well, yeah, you did just create your character again for the third time. He made his character three times now. Also, why does the screen look like the things are black and white and just slight green? It literally does. I'm not even joking. I was talking to you, by the way.
What, me?
Like on the screen, the like mine and your screen on the on my phone is showing grey, like you know, in like olden times when like things were like black and white. That's what it looks like. But around the TV.
What you mean on here?
Yeah, around the TV is like normal, and then the actual screen looks black and white.
This is
doing
so wrong.
This is where the T-Rex was.
I wish I could eat them. That's what Chub would eat.
Yeah, Chub. Rip. Rest in peace, Chub. We will always remember you with your chubbiness.
And your thin legs.
Hey, you leveled up. You're level 2 now!
Amazing!
Wow! Big accomplishment. Hey, I'm actually not too far from being
level
able 50. To level up. Yeah, am I level 50 or?
I think you're level 48. Yeah, level 48.
Yeah, so I'll be level 49. Although, let me just mention, I actually did get to level 49, but it didn't save when I came off, so I was back to 48 for some random reason. So I was just like, hey, thanks game. Hey, look, is that the T-Rex there?
Yeah.
That is the T-Rex.
Guys, we're going to show you how loud the T-Rex is without the headphones on.
I mean, this is... I mean, T-Rex is already loud when, like...
It's not that loud. Well, it is loud, but it's even louder with headphones on, but... It's quite loud. Oh, it's one of those things again.
And we had headphones on and went to the T-Rex, so... And it's easy to get past.
Oh, it's still eating your...
Are you serious?
It's still eating your body, I'm so...
Please don't tell me it actually is.
It is.
Oh, okay, I'm getting killed by that T-Rex now. Oh, okay, I've got a broken bone. Thanks, T-Rex.
How long does it take? Where is it?
Behind you. Where is it? Behind you. Wait, what was that?
It did to me too.
People can barely see my screen. Hang on, let me just sort this out real quick. There we go. Now you can see all both screens. There you go. So when it becomes day in the game, it'll go back to normal and won't look black and white. This is a horrible episode.
How are you 10 meters away from me?
meters.
It's about the meters in this game.
Meters.
Except they love it. What
was it? Bunky.
Bunky. Bunky, why are you attacking us? We tamed you.
Hello. I'm actually keeping up with this thing and I'm walking.
Why can we never like keep up with it when we're chasing it to kill it?
Whoa. Oh, I thought that was like Wolverine then.
I hate that there is
like... Oh, it smells like dinner's cooking.
Why does it smell like cookies?
Cookies?
It does.
Cookies. Cookie caca.
Rest in peace, Chubba.
Oh, Chubb. Rest in peace,
we'll never,
Chubb.
We'll never forget that name.
But
Chubb level 4.
Let's just have a moment of silence for Chubb. Okay, we're good now.
I did nothing, I was just like... Oh,
I nearly went in the wire. And suddenly we're making weird noises.
Yeah.
Cause that's us.
Mm-hmm.
Chubb.
Can we not think about that name?
Chubb.
Chubba.
Just Chubb.
Literally, all we can think about, this name that we can think about is Chubb.
What are you going to name your pet then for the next pet you're going to get, Chubb?
Yeah, probably am actually.
Yeah, I'll get a pet and just make sure to make it fat just so I can name Chubb and it can like... It's still eating my body.
Sounds a bit cruel to you guys. Henna died over there and it's just...
Yeah, where's this it's alpha Carnotaurus?
It's eating there for like... We've been at nowhere near.
I apologise for the screen. Jeez, what is going on? I apologise for the screen being all bleh and like struggling to do things. Is that the Rex?
No, the T-Rex
is.
Is
it
there.
The T-Rex or is it a Megalodon? It's a Megalodon.
Punch it.
I don't want to get too close. I think I disturbed it. I disturbed the Carnotaurus. Yes, I apologise for the screen that's being absolutely annoying. I don't know why my screen's doing that. But apparently so.
Megalodon. Why does it keep on going in
the
Coral?
Look at it. I'm actually going to end this episode here because last time it took absolutely ages just to upload. Don't forget to comment. I don't have any questions this time, so just comment whatever. Subscribe, and if you liked it, you can do this with me. Get those fists and punch that like button until it's dead. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.